Today's dinner is a very special tomato sauce with, of course, the pasta, which is not yet ready. I brought it out just to see. And then a beautiful, nice soup. Then, milk rice with some oats and raisins. Check it out.